Here's a pair of Oliver rear weights. They'll fit like your 60s in that. They're red. So I'll give you the bolt hole dimensions here. There's four bolts here. Center to center is going to be about 11 inches. So 11, you can measure your tractor if you like. You can put them whatever what you want, but get the pair of rear weights there for one money.